Tom, yeah, as general manager of Chase Center, it is my distinct pleasure to dedicate a urinal to you. So the sign reads, Chase Center, the Tom Tolbert Urinal, Chase Center First Flush, June 17th, 2019.
I gotta tell you, it's quite an honor. Ever since I was a little kid, I never dreamed of playing in the NBA. That dream was too big for me, but to have my own urinal, wow, that's just, words escape me. Shall we?
All yours.
All right, let's do it. We're gonna put this, we want people to see it when they walk in here, right? I mean, all the greats, Tim Kawakami, Marcus Thompson, you got Bruce Jenkins, Scott Osler, they're gonna be in here. And when they're taking a whiz, they're gonna be looking right at me. Be great if there was a picture. Talk about stage fright, they probably wouldn't be able to go at that point. So how tall are those guys? Usually guys are pretty short, like I'm tall for a media member. So they're gonna be, actually they're probably gonna use the little one, more than likely. A little kitty urinal, but since I'm a big boy, I'm gonna put it up here. So how about we put it right, and bam! That's right. Like a lot of people have said, when you urinate, you think Tom Tolbert.